Hello, this is Stepan Lunin again, and I want to show you something. Composite differential housing. So this is an original cast iron differential housing for Cherokee, I think. And this is a composite, lightweight, low-cost version of this. It's like lots of weight. So what is the purpose of making differential housing out of composite material? For racing cars, it's obviously lightweight, but the inertia is more important, because when you race laps, like 200 laps, and you accelerate twice on each lap, so you need to increase the spin so every time you accelerate you fight against inertia of this housing. So this housing is heavy, so it's harder, it takes more power to make it spin, to accelerate. So this lightweight accelerates faster. So if you win a fraction of a second on each acceleration, it's 400 fractions of a second during the race. It's a lot for a NASCAR race. On a practical application, just think about what you need to make this and this. For this, need to cast it somehow, and you machine it. Need a production setup for this, like industrial production. And what if I'm in a place where I don't have the metal foundries? I just have a turning machine, a lathe machine. So that's the solution. See, all the inserts are round, don't need expensive machine, and all the expensive, just the expensive part I need is the housing to make the filament wound composite housing to hold all the pieces together. So very low startup cost, especially if you don't make millions of housings a year. If you make, let's say, 1,000 housings a year, this is the way to go. Carbon fiber version. This is one out of Kevlar, aramid fiber. And this is one out of carbon fiber. Hopefully this is something that you have never seen before, and now we have it. Thanks again. See you later.